from Australia to Asia, from Africa to Europe, from North America to South America. From we are going to ask tonight, Lord, all over the earth, we ask for a refilling. Wherever the Pentecost is, the Pentecostal churches are established, even in Nigeria, we ask for a renewal. We ask for a revival. Let the wind blow across nations of the earth. Let the wind of the Lord blow. Let the wind of the Spirit. Let the wind of the Spirit. Men are praying all over the world. We ask for this in all our churches, in all the land, across the land, across Nigeria, in the name of Jesus, from the north to the south, from the east to the west, Nigeria, let the wind, let there be a rushing wind, from the land, from our homes, to in our countries, Iklapo Shata, Rikopo Shata. Sickness roll away, pain roll away. Lift up your voice and shout hallelujah. If any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. All things are passed away. Your enemy will testify about you. They will come for your thanksgiving. If you believe, shout amen.
Come to pass. If he has said it, he will do it. Whatever he has said to you from January, in the next 2 weeks
in your life. Amara Dakaba Shada Baba Baba Baba. Some of you have confessed that you have a child. You have confessed that you are rich, and people are laughing at you. Excuse me, the spirit that raised up Christ from dead, that spirit will quicken your testimony.